COVID-19. UK variant connected to higher risk of death, study says. Before, the UK variant has been associated with a higher risk of transmission. Now, data is showing that the variant also increases the chance of death compared to the original strain. A new study revealed the elevated hazard of death from B.1.1.7 SARS-CoV-2 variant in community-tested cases of COVID-19. Researchers analyzed a large database of community-tested cases and COVID-19 deaths in England to find the changes in disease severity. The analyzed data set included around 47% of all SARS-CoV-2 community tests and 7% of COVID-19 deaths from September 1, 2020 to January 22, 2021. According to Reuters, the risk of death from the variant was about 35% across all patients. In females aged 70 to 84 years, the death ratio was 3.7% with the new variant, compared to 2.9% with the original strain. In males of the same age range, the ratio was from 4.7% to 6.1%. For women aged 85 years and older, the death ratio was from 12.8% to 16.4% with the new variant. For men of the same age range, the ratio was from 17.1% to 21.7%. Researchers clarified that they didn't have data on people diagnosed in hospitals or those infected but never tested. In other news, doctors in Florida revealed that a frontline healthcare worker received the first dose of the Moderna vaccine. Yet, they got the dose 3 weeks before going into labor, which indicated they were exposed to the vaccine while pregnant. Although the exposure didn't cover the whole 9 months, the 3-week period could be enough for her body to develop neutralizing antibodies. After giving birth, her baby girl was found equipped with IgG antibodies designed for SARS-CoV-2. The antibodies were detected in her umbilical cord blood. For the research team, the presence of the antibodies with just one dose suggests the potential for protection and lower risk of COVID-19 from maternal vaccination. As per the US CDC, pregnant women who are in a group recommended to get vaccinated against COVID-19 may choose to do so. If they are not, they have to consult with their healthcare provider first before agreeing to a dose. If they received a vaccine, their breastfeeding potential is unlikely to be affected. The link between vaccines and breastfeeding is a rare safety concern. Thank you.